I do consider myself a role model, mostly because I try and help as many players as I can remember how good they are and to believe in themselves. It used to be that we had idols on the male side of the game, and now we have female role models at the same clubs. We have come so far, but we've still got a long way to go in terms of helping the next generation fulfill their lifelong dreams.